and it is truffle night. So I'm going to keep showing you pictures, and we're going to have a ball.